In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable or restrict background internet users on Windows 10. So to disable background internet, click on Start, then Settings, Network and Internet. Now in here, click on Properties, scroll down. Here you will find option Set as metered connection, so select it to all position. If you want to disable background internet users, so click here, set as metered connection. If you have a limited data plan and want to more control over data users, make this connection as metered network. Some apps might work differently to reduce data users when you are connected to this network. Now you can set data limit to help control data users on this network also. Click on data users, click on enter limit, set monthly or once a time or unlimited, like once a time, days until data expire. You can set a date and data limit in MB or GB, like you have the 1 GB plan. So data limit you can make here 990 MB, then click on save. So you will see as metered by your device, your service provider's measurement may differ. So it's a good, and like this you can reduce data users, and also you can disable and restrict background internet users. That's it. Thanks for watching.